set. Away, Black's Land Fair. Speed Pearl Cape here in box three. He's trying to get over. It's getting tight behind him. Black's Land is coming over as well. So Pearl Cape, she'll lead, but there's a wall chasing. Aussie Steel, Black's Land are up there. The inside, yes, Sarge. Black's Land copped a check. Out wide, Dinah Archie, then Mates Blue. So Black's Land's back to third last from Dinah Chirpy and Bacalia's Flyer. Pearl Cape led. Out wide, Dinah Archie's the one. Then came Aussie Steel back to the inside. Pearl Cape and Dinah Archie. Dinah Archie. The well-backed Dinah Archie defeats Pearl Cape, and I think Aussie Steel got third in a rough race. Mates Blue was close up from Dinah Chirpy, then Bacalia's Flyer, and Black's Land, who was contesting the lead early. The favourite was checked out of it and ran towards the rear. Seven the winner, Dinah Archie. The well-backed Dinah Archie wins. And just runs down Pearl Cape, who kept giving in front, but they just got to her close to home, and Aussie Steel will run third here, who was making Dinah Archie go incredibly wide. So it was a fair win by the seven in after all that. Pearl Cape trying to grip on, but Dinah Archie had too much for her, and then Aussie Steel back in third.